Hello everybody, this is another something special. It's actually a Canadian Gundam something special. They've been getting a lot of restocks lately, and there's stuff that I definitely wanted. And there's some new stuff, which I think I'll show first. I believe the product, promotional code still works with my name to get 5% off, I believe. But I mean, they're literally like 4 hours away from me, so getting these for me is pretty convenient. So, quite a few of the new SD Gundam World kits. Got the Kshatriya, which was very cool, very ornamental. And it's actually, I didn't know this until yesterday, because I also got the Sanaju with the motorcycle. And apparently, you can combine these two to make the Nightingale. That's something I didn't know. I'm now considering buying two more if I really like the Nightingale. And then I'll have these two individuals, and then I'll have the Nightingale as a separate unit. It depends on how much I like it, and how much you have to use of both kits. But that was really cool to find out. Now the other one I got was the 00, which I just saw the first episode yesterday. And so far so good. It seems to be a decent show. And if you haven't seen it, you might want to watch it. It's on Gundam Info's YouTube channel. But spoilers if you haven't. 00 apparently dies. Fairly sure he didn't die. He fell into a crevice that was opened up in the ground when they were fighting. And at the very last second you see him, he glows pink. So I'm pretty sure he went Trans Am and got out of there. Either he flew out of there really fast, or he quantized somewhere, I don't know. But I'm assuming that's what happened. But yeah, it comes with a motorcycle. Maybe he'll appear with a O-Riser backpack, that'd be cool. Now, I have built this guy, I haven't reviewed him yet, the Siskoid, because I saw this in the store and I thought, I'll buy it too. I want both now, because I'm really loving this line and I want them all. So yeah, I bought the Titan version. And also because you can actually mode change this, so it looks like it has a cloak around it. So I would have one like that and one normal. I thought that'd be cool. And then finally, for the kits, I also got the Master Grade Gun Cannon, which I really should have gotten a long time ago. This thing is one of the early ones, probably early 2000s or late 90s. I don't see a date. Oh, there it is. 2001. Right there. So yeah, it's an old one. But I definitely want to get it. I'm thinking about getting the gun tank sometime. And finally, new clippers. I didn't realize they had Gundam on them. That's cool. And they're very small. Because these are the ones I've been using, but they're starting to get little nicks in them. But, like, compared to those ones, they're definitely small. Which are fine. My hands are not big, so I kind of want to use these. I'll probably just use these to cut the runners into pieces. I was using these to do that before. The old ones. Just to cut the runners in parts once I use them. So, anyways, if you want to pick any of these up, you can click the link below to go to Canadian Gundam and try my promo code. And they do have flower shipping, which is very nice. I think it's very nice, anyways. Definitely helps because obviously the conversion when you get something over here is might be a little more expensive, but the shipping is what kills you in Japan. So this like a flower shipping of $10 is definitely nice. So that's about it. And I'll see you in the next review.